Well, I don't want to be in this circle. Oh, it restarted? Oh, they hit the X? Okay. Oh, snap! First time I survived in this one! I always lost on this one. It's good to see that I finally survived it. But yes, Sunday, and yes, Frubby did. Playing with others, and handling and tackling out the storyline and all that. Did it help that I wasn't ready for that at all? Man! No! Oh, the shiny bird, you're still here? We're still here? stream keeps resetting. According to my stream software, it's not, but I've been having issues with the net provider, so it's resetting my stream. So I'm probably gonna have, so far in total counts, 3 video clips probably saved on Twitch, and that's what's been happening. But we're here, Shiny Bird, and if you do have Fall Guys, I'm willing to play with others, so you can hop on, we'll play and all that. Yes, I am currently playing on PC type deal. And I originally played this game through, what was it? PlayStation, when it first came out for free, because it was PlayStation only. Then it was PC, but obviously they kept it all divided. They finally, I think right after that, went Nintendo Switch, then Xbox, then they cross-platformer, if I remember correctly. Not feeling well? Oh no! I hope you do feel better. And understandable that you don't have to play. I just make sure that you guys are given an opportunity to play. So we're just going to have fun doing this today. Mostly. We might play this other days on stream. I don't know when, for calculation wise, but anytime we're in Discord type deal, and especially when I know I'm not feeling well to stream, or kind of like last night where I was multitasking trying to fix the internet type deal and testing out the bandwidth and all that. So I was sitting there playing video games as I was messing around with local networking and trying to work with tech support from the net provider. We were doing stuff like that. So anytime you want to play and I'm not at work type deal, and you're in Discord and you want to play, I'm always down to play. I know lately since of, what do you call it? The movie Avatar being at theaters and being so long, I usually don't get out until somewhere close to, 11 o'clock and 1 o'clock in the morning, depending on my days of shift. So just expect 30 minutes after that time showing is about time I'll get home. The plague type deal, so I know that's late for a lot of people. If you're Eastern time, Western time, most of you guys are like, yeah, I got an hour to play. But right now, yeah, stream keeps crashing on us, apparently. There's the third reboot start type deal. But if you're always in Discord, wanting to play, hang out, anything like that, just message in Discord in the looking for group type deal, or trying to figure out what my schedule's like and you want to play, I'll definitely let you know type deal. Most of the days you know I have off from work, is usually days that I stream. So depending on how quick we're going to make stream short type deal, depends on if we play games afterwards and Discord and all that other stuff like that, or maybe I'll have free time before stream. I'll do fun times with community members through that way. Um, but one way best is always communicate through Discord, and we can always find days to play and communicate, like, when I'm working. Oh my gosh, don't do that! I jumped right to it, as I know my eyes are watching it go. hopefully you'll be up playing soon, or again soon, when I'm up to it. Oh yeah, totally, definitely right. There's a lot of times, like, whether I get off stream, if I ended at 11, maybe I'll be up for an extra hour. Who's in Discord, like, hey, anything you want to do, we can play right after that. I don't care what we do. I don't know, watch my man, Legend of Dice play his 5M. He plays a lot. He's really trying to get that up and going. Set up really perfect. This one day, hopefully, set people in that I'll play that I might want to try and play some of that stuff, role play and all that kind of stuff like that. Might not do it on stream, but you'll see me play that from time to time in the community type deal. But you never know. Wait, I'm out of the game. Why am I still doing it in here? But, like I said, just communicate in Discord, and we'll definitely be up to do something like that. Yeah, usually, like, time to time, I'm good at that part of the mission. It's just, I was not paying attention to that last round. Ugh, that's what led to my unlovely death. I thought I already clicked to go. I guess not. Yeah, I like the other new hexagon. That one's new. That was more fun than that one. So at least that one, you know that we're able to, what you call it. The new one allows you to at least honestly stay in the game better. Oh yeah, you're not wrong on that. There is mechanics on it. You can easily study, easily factor in, like, bam, like, I'll never lose this game. But you also have to play the part of, besides mechanics, paying attention to other people. So that's the fun part right there, of trying to master, not get caught, do all these different crazy things, and duff, stuff like that. So you're not wrong on there. Yes, definitely. Oh, definitely. Definitely is based off of that. Oh, gosh. No. How'd I get bumped? Okay, whatever. I guess it didn't render me jumping incorrectly. It said the block pushed me. I'm like, okay, whatever. This is what happens to not paying attention. Oh, I know. I must have been way too close to it or something, because it made it seem like it was a bumper and it just poof back. All that you guys gotta do is complete two events and I get a new skin. One of them is just like win different rounds, and I'm like, this makes you play a lot faster. So I'm like, let me do this, see if I can play the rounds. Da, 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 da. You're not wrong on that. You gotta pay attention to everything. Definitely, for sure. Not paying attention, you're gonna get damage quicker, and everything else. It can be nuts. I love the music tunes. I always feel like someone's actually speaking that, like, but it's probably something, some other type of noise. Crap, I don't remember which way that fan goes, but I'm pretty sure it's going this way, so I should be good. Oh, yeah, I'm definitely good. Don't jump! I don't know how the little greenish yellow guy didn't fall. Oh no, I forgot this part. This stuff will fall. Woo! I will not fall. I will not fall. Oh yeah, this game is definitely enjoyable, so you're not wrong on that part. And it's not really that hard, it's just learning to deal with others. Yep, you're not wrong on that. Because as soon as you get knocked out, you're like, okay, escape, I'm out. Don't have to watch the other people. I'm trying to think of a game that does that to you. Where as soon as you die, you're forced to watch other people. I just don't remember off the top of my head. I wish I actually did remember, because there is a game that's like that.